Madam Speaker, do you have any response to Marjorie Taylor Greene's comments comparing the Holocaust to your mask mandates?
It's so beyond reprehensible that it's, it has no place in our country.
Do you think she should be expelled or censured because of it, madam?